come close to me. I whisper in your ear the things that we could be. I'll drown us in the purple drapes that you were clothed in. We could live like royalty. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, how's it going tonight? We are going to go ahead and play some New Vegas tonight. I realized how close we were to Fallout 4 coming out, and I'm like, oh my god, I gotta get this. And all that stuttering is actually what was going through my head too. I really did stutter like that. It's truth. It is truth. So, that's the plan tonight. Also, allergies are still kill a bitch bad. So, get used to that idea. Let's see, I want to make sure I got everything set up here, right? Boop! Alright. New Vegas, here we... Oh, shit. I don't got everything set up yet. I am a horrible Twitch streamer. What the hell, guys? New Vegas? I don't know why you guys let me do this shit. Okay. Now. Oop, shit. That's not what I wanted. Now, let's fire up New Vegas. I love how it doesn't actually capture this window. That little play window. And oh my jeebus, that's loud. Bethesda, how are you tonight? We're gonna continue our last save game. Because we're going to.
Well, oh, I know what I was doing last night. I was trying to confront Benny here at this here casino. There's a right way to do this and a wrong way to do this, and I was actually going about this the wrong way.
I dig this. Those freeside thugs aren't worth our time anymore.
What the hell was my map telling me? Is he really up in that corner? Really? You're shitting me. Benny's actually outside?
What in the god... Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves, smooth. Hello. The guy everyone saw go in the luck.
Nice.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to... Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can find this...
I don't mean to alarm anybody, but I think we're being followed.
Hey, Kyle Hoff, thank you very much for the follow, man. I really do appreciate it. Well, I want the platinum chip.
I can't do that, baby, and you know it. There's a lot of angle, but plenty of action, too. Enough for both of us. But we don't jabber them. Like I said... To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual. Then come. Why would I do that, baby? I want to. And you dig, this is just first base, right? Here's the key to the prez.
Oh, kick ass! Kick ass! I can't wait to kill this guy. Do I actually have a weapon? Holy shit, I hope I have a weapon. Do I have a weapon? Oh, I've got a knife. I can shiv this dude. Wait. What? I thought it said damage zero. I'm like, what the hell? Okay, I'm gonna go up there in a minute. I'm not gonna go up there right away. Because there's some guy here named Swank, and I can get my weapons back if I talk to him. There we go, Swank. And like under, oh god. See, that is awesome, Kyle Hoff. Again, thank you for the follow, and I hope your evening's going well. If it, you know, I really do. I... Allergies are killing me, man. I am not very good at games.
Hey there, pal. Welcome to the...
Okay, this is who I need to talk to. But I'm not real great at games, especially games like this where you know have to think. And so I tend to not do well. I don't know how many hours I've got in, but I've got enough hours in to know that, yeah. It isn't hard, and I should have the speed already, but I don't. Speech. Oh crap, that was my only speech book. I hope I get this
little
done the first time.
Tell me you've been to visit the... Benny oversees the business.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, wait.
Whoa. Hey. Yeah, that looks like Benny's lighter, all right. I'll tell you what I think. I think I ought to go tell... That's all I'm... Huh? That doesn't... Why would he pull his... He's trying to pull a fast one on the big man. Jesus, I can't even believe it.
Hell yes.
After all House did to set up... Jesus, kid, I think we got a real problem on our hands. Tell you what, I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search... It's a room with the double doors. Can't miss it. Groovy, here's your stuff back. In case you run into company, you dig? I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pass. Go on, then.
Well, I mean, a lot of it is I just don't pay much attention. I'm really bad about actually paying attention to what the hell I'm doing. I miss a lot. And when I say I'm bad at games, it's like I can make it through them okay usually on like normal difficulty, but God forbid I try to do something like play them on like hardcore difficulty. I mean, if you can't tell, I have a tendency to die a lot. And shit, I'm already 33. If I get much... Ooh. Let's save it. Oh, yeah. I'm already 33. If I get much older, I'm going to have to, like, be coming out with a freaking walker to play games and shit. And some of it is that I'm playing... Gotta turn off the radio. Some of it is I don't play games near as much as I used to. Yeah, that's what I've started to do, is just stay away from the harder... God, harder difficulties. Ooh, cherry bomb. And cigarettes. I totally thought that was a first aid kit in there. What the p- is that? Did I get my weapons back? I thought I could get my I did get my weapons back. Shit, yes. But they're all changed. Let's prepare you. Shit. 5. 6. And... yeah, I'll leave that on. Do I got any stim packs in here? 8. No, not 7. 8. You're 7. But yeah, I'm getting to the point where I'm starting to stray away from harder difficulties more and more.
Hey! Hi,
I'm just...
there. Good to meet you.
And...
what can I do for you today?
Some of it is the video card in this computer is broken. So I'm running off the Intel video card, which doesn't render things quite as well. And so like if there's a Twitch game, you know, one that you have to have good reaction times in and shit, I really can't do those. Are they? I dump a lot into repair just for that reason.
Good. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron. It's what Benny always called me. Sure. Benny had... it's a data storage device. Kind of like...
oh, cool.
Some of Mr. House's data transmissions. That's just a guess.
Oh, though. Shit.
The chip... there are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification. He was around here, not... you can wait for him here. Oh! He wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neural...
oh my god!
...matrix on... that should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most... I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was... that... then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey...
oh my god!
Again... goal number one is to eliminate Mr. Given how...
I can't believe they're just handing this to me.
You get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you... by the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. It makes me feel really dumb to admit that Mr. House is in there, though. You have? Wow, that's a... I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 30... the other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. I knew he was carrying the platinum chip, and that's why Benny put me here.
Oh my god.
Did you know that Mr. House spent $812,500...
holy shit!
...hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last... or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact route? And the mercenary teams that screened them. I knew all... I know that's not true. That's not... I really shouldn't have taken so much pride. Benny carries it with him at all times. The platinum chip... did I just say it's... I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him. The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know. He might upgrade his defensive capability, but then those defensive...
oh my god.
...make it harder. Let me know when it's done, and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, this is going to be great. I'm going to help you accomplish so much.
I like this guy.
Oh, no, I didn't mean that. What I meant is, you know, shape the future.
I liked this so much.
If the vibe is nasty, we're going to be a... Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She
fort? I wonder if that's the Mormon fort.
This is Ben... Right. It's one of... My guess is it has a reader that can... I have to admire your prudent nature.
Okay, I like the Yes Man. The Yes Man's very, very helpful. Oh, okay. Broken terminal. I like the Yes Man. He's been the most helpful guy. I can't wait to kill Benny. What's this door? Nothing. So I wonder, Benny's going to come up here, I assume, and I'm going to get to kill him. I wonder if Benny has the key to the sub-basement, because that'd be kind of neat to get into, too. Okay. Now I got to go wait for Benny somewhere, right? Is this where I got to wait for Benny? No, that's the main... What the hell do I got to do? Oh, I gotta go to the presidential suite. Oh. Oh, yeah. I can tell the Yes Man. I won't worry about telling that to the Yes Man yet. You killed him in all the different ways? Really? How the hell do I get to the presidential suite? I was pretty sure he said it was on the 13th floor.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Nope, I don't care about the strip being all stirred up. So, the presidential suite has to be upstairs. Unless I just want to go kill Mr. Benny now. Oh, is this? No, that's the Topps restaurant.
Things are heating up, and if they don't cool down, it's straight Innsville.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies.
The reason I'm looking for the golf club is because I want to kill Mr. House with the golf club. I've been told that that's like the way to kill him is with the golf club. Who the hell are you? Are you Benny?
Well, I hear it's some big leaguer NCR Rangers are coming to town to dance a two-step all over Caesar's head.
Where the hell is this presidential suite? Oh no, I've lost karma. Well, poop. Oh, we'll take all that. I hope that didn't make everyone in the hotel mad at me, because that would be really suck. Seriously, presidential suite? How the hell do I get there? Am I missing something? You know what? Screw it. Oh, this is the elevator to the 13th floor. Is there another elevator that I'm missing? Because I'm not seeing double doors. Is this the presidential suite that I'm supposed to be waiting in? I guess I could wait for an hour and see what happens. Oh, this one right here. Like, is there something I should do to get him to get up here? You know what I could do is I could toss in the... let's toss that in. Might as well sleep for an hour. Screw it. You know, I've got another quest that just tells me to go out and straight kill Benny. I think that's what we're going to do. We're just going to bam. Where's Benny at? Because I don't see him coming up here. I can't use the phone. Yep, screw it. Let's just go find Mr. Benny. Mr. Benny's gonna die. I'm tired of waiting for him already. That's my other problem, is I'm an impatient prick. No, my luck, though, I pissed off all the guards in the casino. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. So seriously though, where's Benny? Benny's gotta be up there. Cause I really seriously doubt that Benny's out on the strip. Okay, he's gotta be down here somewhere?
Don't just stare in dumb admiration.
Okay, I'm not. Oh shit. Hell yeah. I bet you have. Lady, you're not dying. Oh, shit. Oh, you got him? Awesome. See, I don't pity Benny at all. Cause, I mean, it's not like he, yeah, it's not like he... He's just out to screw everybody over for his own gain. He didn't care who he hurt. He didn't care who he killed. As long as he got what he wanted, he just didn't care. And that's just all there was to it. Okay. Access code? What access code? What the hell is that? Okay. You know what? We're not going to even bother with that. Not even bothering with that shit. I'll keep Benny's suit, though. What the hell? There we go. See, I'm still over encumbered and I don't entirely know why. Oh, got an extra laser pistol. Did I get anything else? Ew, a super sledge. Not even worried about it. Did I level? I leveled. Yeah, he's just a dick that's trying to get ahead any way he can. I don't feel bad for that bastard at all. He gets everything, he deserves everything he gets. That's just kind of how I feel about it. Oh, crap. We killed all the gamblers, too. Nah, the only person that didn't come after us was a frickin' roulette person.
Hello?
The roulette dealer said, nope, nope, not doing that. Yeah, sure, because I'm worried about it being stolen. Hey, I hear you, man. I gotta get up at six in the morning, so you have a great evening, Kyle. Again, thanks for the follow, and I really do appreciate it. I'm here every night at night, or almost every night at 9 p.m. But you have a great one. Okay, what the hell is my... Okay, quest. Okay, I'm going to save this really quick. We're going to go talk to the Yes Man really quick.
I'd wager that the army's sending elite units our way, right?
Hey, girly.
Legion's planning to unleash their best...
Wait. Yes Man was in here. Huh. Okay, so I don't know where the Yes Man went. Great. Fuck. Well, as far as that matters, the Yes Man's somewhere. What we're going to do now is we're actually going to go and we're going to find a golf club. For reasons.
The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you. He admires your crimes against the Legion, including the death of the fearless... My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. I am one of Kaisar's frumentari. Go to him. Seek Kaisar by way.
Huh. Really?
You're wasting no time in making a name for yourself around here, huh?
Goddamn right I'm not. Oh, hey, Yes Man.
Good to see a friend of our government.
Okay, so here's where we're going to go. We're going to go down to Nipton, because apparently there's a golf club down in Nipton. Actually, we're going to go here first, and we're going to drop shit off. Then it's going to be on the Nipton. Not going to use you, not going to use you, probably not going to use you or you, only need one of you. Maria? What's Maria? Oops. I wasn't going to use a sawed-off shotgun anyway, but I didn't mean to drop it. What the hell do I have on me that weighs so much? Probably the Sunset Sarsaparilla, but I'm just not too worried about that. Oh, whatever the hell that is. Ammo out the yang. What the hell is that Gant? Okay. So that's a 9. It does how much? 98 DPS, and you do how much? 60? Sold. Alright. We gotta fix that item then. 3 is Maria. Maria! See what that looks like. Oh, that's pretty. Okay. Now we're gonna go down to Nipton. Because there's some Nipton house that has a golf club in it. And I want that golf club.
Trouble.
Okay, seriously, I'm going to have to give her a new weapon because that little flash of light it does is going to either blind me or drive me up the goddamn wall.
Hey.
What? In the fluff. Really? Oh, there's a bunch of Nipton houses, I'm guessing. Great. I'm not worried about being seen. Legion's already been through here. They've already killed everybody in town. Opening empty stuff. There's a crutch. Not what I want. Hammer. Guessing it's not in this Nipton house because I don't see a golf club. There's a trading post. A trading post. There's the trading post. I've been in there before. Here's another Nipton house. Oh!
I've had worse.
I bet you have, lady. Again, I'm looking for a golf club. Golf club. Not a Merc Grunt outfit. Oh, I wonder if I already looted the golf club, maybe. Yay! Opening up empty cabinets again, like usual. What the hell is that? Vodka. Still no golf club that I saw. Now this is the one I would actually expect it to have the golf club in it. God, I hope I didn't loot the golf club and already sell it off or some shit, because that's totally something I would have done. And then I would have fluffed myself. Nope, that's a broom. Plunger. Apparently a baby changing table. Mop. Iron. Cigarettes in what apparently is a kid's room. Okay, the iron is... yeah, it's just scrap. Let's open up the empty desk, obviously. It's got to be useful. What the hell's that? Harmonica. It's not in the toilet. I've already checked the turlet. Huh. I don't see a golf club. I'm really beginning to worry that I've already looted this golf club and done something stupid with it. Okay, I've already been into that house. I think I've been into this house. Have I been into this house here? I don't think I've ever been in this house. Damn it. Oh, why did I just take a BB gun? Not in here, obviously. Oh, there's so many more houses that I haven't even checked. So maybe I'm going to get lucky here and I won't have screwed this up.
Every day is a good day to die.
Well then. Oh, I think I just got us stuck in... oh, there we go. I think I just got us stuck in permanent death animation. That sucks. What's this? A free... oh, Jesus. Free turn with Rosie for payment. Oh, my God. A welding gun? Oh, I want to take the welding gun! Damn you, game! It's like the... Fucking Legion. I hate... Nine iron! We win. Oh, damn it! Yeah, we're gonna take all of that. Knife and leather armor. Mr. Gutsy, cutting board. Which makes me wonder where the hell this other Mr. Gutsy's at. Because I don't see another Mr. Oh, Jesus Christ, this guy had... What's that? Is that scrap metal? Plasma pistol? My God, this guy has, like, weapons everywhere. Okay. Now that we've got that, it's time to go to talk to Mr. House. Gunrunners? No, we want... the strip. What the hell? Okay. She won't talk to me. Okay. We're gonna save it, and we're gonna come in.
Where to, partner?
You know what? Actually, let's go talk to the Yes Man first.
Excuse me, but are you the courier who called?
Yeah.
Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse. Well, some, of course, no one else is allowed inside. Right. We just want to... It could be of great benefit to... Really? Here, take this packet. You might have to manually remove the encryption from his data.
I'm planning on killing Mr. House, so... I'm good. I'm good with whatever you want me to do, because I...
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, some girl was coming...
Not even worried about it, because I'm planning on killing him anyway.
Don't you just love that platinum chip? If I were you, I'd almost want to deliver the chip to Mr. House. That is, unless you want to bring the NCR or Caesar's Legion to power. Oh! He wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my... That would give me control over... Sure! If the chip could be used to... I'll be...
Okay. I think we're gonna go about this the wrong way. I'm... Whoa! Hello.
For a ghoul. It's just too bad.
We're gonna have to go into this Gomorrah really quick. Just I gotta see. It's got to be done, you. Seriously? I can't walk.
Hey, no one but Omeritas are allowed to carry guns. You'll get these.
Can I move now? Okay, I can move now. I hear a lot of catcalling stuff, but I don't know where it's coming from. Okay, that's the elevators. Yeah, I can't say as I care much.
Well, the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is. There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion. I better not fuck with our power.
Bank. Oh, ha 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 ha. brimstone, huh?
Oh, okay. Wait.
Gamora has the loosest slots on the strip. Those Freeside thugs aren't worth our time anymore.
Oh my god.
I'm glad to see you. Gamora is always open for business.
Hey there, can I get you?
Why can't I get a hooker? I can never get a hooker. But I love the fact that the only girl in here, or the only person in here watching the strip show is a woman. Dressed it from the 1950s. There's just something about that.
I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place is beautiful.
And I'll be honest. Hell yeah. Oh shit, they took out all of my weapons, so I'm gonna have to redo all of my keybind. Hey Bethesda, I know Fallout 4 is really, really close to being released, but if you could not have that happen anymore, that'd be swell. One keybinding at once should be enough.
Where to, partner?
Penthouse.
I bet those boomers.
Ooh.
You do?
Okay, I'm gonna save it again. We're gonna go down here.
So, Benny has been... I'll be happy to settle. Our terms were clear. Such a small thing. Decades of hiring salvagers out west. That's where the chip was printed. On October 22nd, 2077. It was to have been hand-delivered, but the bombs fell first. A great deal shall be happening. A castle. At the moment, however, all you need to do is...
Nope. Oh.
Step closer to the demonstration area, if you would. I expect you're well familiar with my Securitrons by now. The titanium alloy housing that protects its electronic core deflects small arms and shrapnel easily enough.
Yeah.
Its X-25 Gatling laser, produced to spec by Glassinghouse Inc., is deadly against soft targets at medium range.
Okay.
And for close-range suppression or crowd control, the Securitron is armed with a 9mm submachine gun.
Okay.
All of this you probably already knew.
Yes.
What you did not know is that these are the Securitron's secondary weapons. All this time, my Securitrons have had to get by running the Mark I operating system, which lacked software drivers for their primary weapons. Today, with the delivery of the Platinum chip, all that changes. Behold, for the first time, Securitrons running the Mark II OS. The M235 missile launcher gives the Securitron the ability to engage ground and air targets at significantly longer ranges. And a rapid-fire G-28 grenade launcher ensures the Securitron is deadly in close-range engagements. The software upgrade also includes drivers for the Securitron's highly sophisticated onboard auto-repair systems. Altogether, the Mark II software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit. The city of New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it. Return to the penthouse now. We have much to discuss.
Nice!
Trips to the basement are rarely so educational. I've since broadcast the upgrade to every Securitron in range of... secure the future of New Vegas, I must... The next step will require... I don't want you harming a hen. I want you to open a hatch in the basement. You'll recognize it on sight. That... You can't, but the chip can. Something very important. What I'm offering you is a... What I'm offering... Here, upon arrival at the fort...
Wait. Okay. We're probably doing this wrong. I'm just going to say that right out loud. I'm sure we're doing this wrong. Oh my god! Dude, you're not even a person anymore! My golf club broke. Seriously? Shit. And now I dropped it. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and F9 that. For two reasons. One, I didn't realize how frickin' broke our golf club was. Look at that. It's almost shot completely. Now, there is a weapon... I don't even have it. Shit. No. You.
House four.
We want to go to the casino?
Casino floor.
We've actually got to leave.
Hey, have you been able to bug me?
Oh. Oh, whatever, lady. We gotta go back here to Good Spring. We're gonna repair this 9-iron really, really quick. Because, yeah, I took 2-3 swings at him, hit the sides of his coffin a couple of times, or whatever the hell you want to call that thing, and then totally... Ah, son of a... Items, weapons. Get this 9-iron, aid. Much better. Go ahead and save it, and we're going to shoot back out there now. I almost want to see what the hell he has me do at the Legion and then kill him. You know what I mean?
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
I'm wondering how far I can take that before... before I kill him, because I'm going to kill him and take this shit over for myself. There's not a question of that.
Where to, partner?
Penthouse. Okay. What's up here? Not a whole hell of a lot of anything. Bunch of bottle caps. Not that I really need bottle caps, but okay. And a bunch of money. Why is that I can only talk to Mr. House?
So,
okay. Guess we already know what it is.
Step closer to the demonstration area, if you would. I expect you're well familiar with my Securitrons by now. The titanium alloy housing that protects its electronic core deflects small arms and shrapnel easily enough.
Yeah.
Its X-25 Gatling laser, produced to spec by Glassinghouse Inc., is deadly against soft targets at medium range.
Awesome.
And for close-range suppression or crowd control, the Securitron is armed with a 9mm submachine gun. All of this you probably already knew. What you did not know is that these are the Securitron's secondary weapons. All this time, my Securitrons have had to get by running the Mark I operating system, which lacked software drivers for their primary weapons. Today, with the delivery of the platinum chip,
we've already heard all of this.
Behold, for the first time,
so I'm just kind of like, whoop-de-doo, running the Mark II OS. What do I got
the
in my hands?
F-35 missile launcher gives the
Securitron
the ability to engage ground and air targets at significantly longer ranges.
Let's see, one, two. No, no, that's Maria's three, actually. Four is going to be the caravan shotgun. Wait, no, four is my hunting rifle. Then the caravan shotgun. Screw it, that can be six. I don't really know. I don't remember what I had.
And a rapid-fire G-28 grenade launcher ensures the Securitron is deadly in close-range engagements. The software upgrade also includes drivers for the Securitron's highly sophisticated onboard auto-repair systems. Altogether, the Mark II software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit. The city of New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it.
That's
Return
great.
To the penthouse now. We have much to discuss.
Trips to the basement are ready. I'm surprised you can still I haven't shown my hand. They have no idea what other cards. Why would I want to go to war against the if their leaders weren't scheming to steal Vegas? To secure the future of New Vegas, I must have your assistance. That's because he ceased to be relevant when you recovered. Sorry to deny you a moment of primate triumph, but you'll have to go elsewhere. What else did you want to discover? General Oliver's strategy, or he wants to outfight.
Oh God, that's not gonna work.
A straightforward slugging match. A crushing, decisive victory of this sort would overshadow the tactical ingenuity of Chief Hanlon's defense 4 years. A good deal should be obvious to you by now. What else? I've resurrected Vegas, spirit intact. Not just against Caesar's Legion, by the way. In fact, to inform, years ago, when I detected NCR scout, I knew it was only a matter of time before an army appeared. And so I recruited the three families.
Yeah.
Indeed, it was. And would Kimball and Oliver have traded the lives of hundreds of soldiers? They weren't afraid of me. They were afraid of... And so they negotiated. Not out of the kindness of their heart.
Oh, nice.
NCR forces were permitted to occupy Hoover Dam and establish a military base. They recognized my sovereignty over the Vegas Strip. Written into the treaty were provisions that the NCR do nothing to prevent its... That's how I harnessed the NCR to my endeavor. The salient issue is that they will go to war with... There's just one reason why the NCR... The final battle between those two armies is fast. Whatever. What of it? I enjoy them.
Nice.
There's something about a... If you run across any out in... What... Hoover... The NCR...
Oh, nice.
...up and running at 50% capacity within a year of occupying the dam. What... It was a place of splendor. As magnificent... I grew up not far from here, and though I... By 2065, I deemed it a mathematical certainty that an atomic war would devastate the Earth. I knew I couldn't save the world, nor did I... I set to work immediately. I thought I had plenty of time to prepare, as it turned out.
Oh, shit. Well, no wonder.
On the day of the Great War, 70... My networked mainframes were able to predict and force-transmit disarm code subsets to 59 warheads. Laser cannons mounted on the roof of the Lucky 38 destroyed another 9 warheads. The rest got through. A suboptimal performance, admitted. The platinum chip was printed in Sunnyvale. It was to have been delivered by courier the following. The chip contained vital software upgrades, but not just for my Securitrons. Given that I had to make do with buggy software, the outcome could...
Oh!
Software glitches set off a cascade of system crashes. I had to take the Lucky 38's reactor...
There's a reactor?
For nearly 5 years, I battled power outages and more system crashes until I finally managed to reboot my data core with an older version of the OS.
Oh,
shit. I spent the next few decades in a veritable coma, but I survived, obviously, and eventually thrived. What? The next step will... I want you to open a hatch in the basement of... You'll recognize it on sight. The hatch... Something very... I'm not offering you an... What I'm offering is a future. Here, upon arrival at the fort, it's likely that you'll be...
Okay, I'm gonna save this, because I know I can go and kill Mr. House, like, if I want to. but I kind of want to see what the I want to see what's down there. Shut up, dude.
Penthouse floor.
I want to see what's in the Legion area before I go through it all. Now, where's my follower at? Did she, like, leave me, or is she on the casino floor or somewhere? Yeah.
That chip of yours? I would... Unless the dealer... Aw, just...
I like her. She's really nice. I like her. I like her a lot. Okay. Now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go check out oh my God. This guy's fluffing crazy. Where's the Legion at now? Hey, Busted Crust, how's it going, man? I'm looking for the Legion. I guess it must be here, this Legion raid camp. Maybe? Is that my radio? No, that's not my radio. That's just, okay, we're gonna try this. Oh no, it's way down here at this frickin' cave. So let's go to the Wolfhorn Ranch. We're gonna try going down there. Give me just a second. We're gonna make a hard save here because I know I can kill Mr. House like right now, but I want to see what's down here. I want to see what the Legion's got, or what's on this Legion base. So we're gonna go check that out really, really quick. How long have I been playing Fallout? Shit, something's going crazy. This one I've been playing for like... Oh, shit. I think I'm on episode 10. 5, 8 or 10. So, about 30 hours or so. And I have, I had like 45 hours in Fallout 3. They're both pretty recent for me. What kind of ended up happening is... Back in the day, I'd played Fallout 1 and Fallout 2. Never beat them, but I'd played them both. And then I decided that I wanted to... when Fallout 4... You know, when they said they're going to release Fallout 4, I'm like, oh man, I want to play Fallout... I want to play Fallout right now. And so I picked up Fallout 3, and a viewer picked up New Vegas for me. And so I've been kind of going through Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas, just kind of getting myself prepped for Fallout 4.
Smart move for the Kings to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with. Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer clear of this place. Hold. I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the incident. I've since taken it upon me. Some legionaries snuck into the camp. I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost everyone. I was out on patrol. There were a few others between radiation poisoning. I don't know, unfortunately.
Oh, wow. Great, and the place I need to go through is actually... Why aren't my rads going up yet? There we go. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and try to go around this town then. One of these days I'll have to fix my radiation, but that day is not today. Oh wow, I like how the screen went all weird though. Or, you know. I like how it did that. Kinda. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't have near that many hours on Fallout 3 or New Vegas. I've been kind of playing through just to... I can't see shit. But yeah, I've just kind of been playing through to get an idea of what I can expect. You know, there's a fast travel location up here. Searchlight, North Gold Mine. Okay. Let's see if I can not attack him. Yeah, I just didn't know if it was going to be that effective right where I was at. Coyote mines? There's a lot of mines in New Vegas, yo. Seriously, let me... Why am I stuck? Do I seriously gotta go through that town? I think I gotta go through that town to get to the Legion. That's what it is they didn't want the one people to come after them, so they radiated the frickin' town. Great. New Vegas does seem to just have more in it. Well, I was trying to just cripple his leg and not kill him, but... Because, you know, I'm a dick like that, but I guess that's not happening. But yeah, it seems... Did she say something? It seems like there's more in New Vegas than there is in Fallout 3. Like there's just more stuff to the map. There's not necessarily more map, there's just more stuff in the map. God. Ooh, buff out. I'll take it. Which I really, really like. Don't get me wrong in the least, I like that. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? And New Vegas doesn't seem to be as desolate as Fallout 3 was. I mean, shit, I can gamble in New Vegas. Okay. I hate the Legion. I really hate the Legion. I really kind of hoped that this quest was to kill off the Legion.
What business? You wear the mark of Kaisar. You may continue, but be warned.
Okay, whatever you say, big guy. Now I'm going to go right to this bunker that Mr. House has. Where's it at? Like, am I going to have to go swimming for this frickin' thing? I really don't want to have to go swimming.
Whoop. Our way. True to Kaisar.
Oh, wait.
Ordinary guys with knives and bullets, and they're taking over Nevada.
Okay, well, I gotta get back out of the water here. I've done something wrong. Okay, first let's make sure that we got a fast travel location for this. Yep, we got the fast travel location. And what the hell is my quest? That's okay.
Our way. Are you? Yep. The trip will take.
But yeah, I mean, I like New Vegas. I really do.
By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. This order also extends to the platinum chip you carry. Alcohol and all chems. Kaisar strictly forbids the use of chems and alcohol. If you come in peace, then there is no reason to not disarm.
Damn it.
You're below. Awe. True to Kaisar.
Okay, so I don't know where I'm going then.
Awe. Kaisar awaits you in his. I'll wait here to ferry.
Okay. I don't know where his tent is, but I assume it's in here somewhere. Are we not even on the map anymore? I really want to kill Kaisar. Like, did he really take everything? Did he even take my holdout weapon? He took my holdout weapon. That bastard. I guess I could have done this the hard way and tried to kill all these guys, but they would have probably kicked my ass, because...
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
I'm harsh on the children, but they'll be excellent legionaries.
Interesting. That's a hell of a way to sharpen a sword. Siri.
If you're injured, I might have healing powder to spit. What about it? Oh, I've been using two roots for flour. For sale? I'm a slave, not a merchant. I never finished my training. I do know basic first aid, but I've had to... I'm always running low on Xander root.
See, I'm always running on the Brock flowers.
What do you... A small town in New Mexico.
Oh, wow.
3 years and counting. If I could just get across the river, I'd be free. We're property. If you're too young or too old, the men usually leave you alone.
Aw, man.
All right. I can only do that if...
Okay, I can understand not wanting to get crucified. I really want to kill the Legion. I mean, I want to kill all of these guys. These guys all suck. All of them.
Some of you must enter. You must enter Kaisar's tent alone.
Should have brought something to read.
You're the courier who caused so much trouble. The kings of Freeside are cooperating with the NCR now, which frees up. So tell me this, because I really want to know. I am feared with good reason. But you, of all people. And you fell for that? Relax. You do. A man nearly kills you, so you track him across the breadth of the Mohawk. You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 license. You assassinate the head of the chairman in his own casino and get away with it?
Yep, pretty much.
Something happens to Mr. House's robot when you set your mind to something. The question. Oh, I'll give you the platinum chip. The time is fast approaching when my legion. Before that happens, I want Mr. House knocked out of the game. A quick one. Down the hill at the west edge of camp. Inside the building is a hatch. Now that same sigil, even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size. I think the platinum chip opens those. I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. My legionaries will meet you there. Goodbye.
Interesting. Interesting. Can I just walk directly there? You know what, I better actually take the road down. Really, I just want to see what's in this bunker. I don't really care if I do whatever they want me to do to it. Because I plan on killing Mr. House anyway. And then I plan on taking over the Lucky 38 for myself. Oh, seriously? Okay. I'll go back in here then. I'll just follow this road. How's that sound? Yeah, I just really want to see what's in here. Because I'm really, really, really interested. And I actually won't be doing any of the Kaisar's quests anyway. Like, the absolute closest he's gonna get me to doing his quests?
None may enter without.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned. Kaisar has put a.
Shut it, dude. Oh, great.
I see you reached your desk. As you know, the platinum chip upgrades my security.
Did you lock that door?
Operating software. Well, okay. There's an army of them here. The Securitrons policing the strip are a fraction of the total number manufactured. The rest I stored here. I need you to manually upload the data from the chip to the facility's primary computer. There's a terminal at the other end of this facility. There's a complication. While I can broadcast to this screen, I can't control any of the facility's systems. That means I can't deactivate its security bots, most of which appear to be active according to the status board I'm looking at.
Okay, I'm gonna be right back, guys. It's time to tuck the kiddos into bed. So I will be right back, and then we'll keep going on. Alright, I am back. And let's go ahead and switch back over to New Vegas. Continue.
I like to think you have enough sense to do the right...
I am... I know, Marissa. I know. Tourist status. Shit. This can't be good. Can I? Oh, I didn't bring my follower. Oh shit! You know what? We're gonna go ahead and hop out. Oh shit! How are you doing tonight, Marissa?
Kaisar has forbidden you to leave. Very well. Speak to me.
There's no way I'm doing that quest without having my a couple of German people today. How were you able to converse with them? Like honest to God German people? Yeah, you can use my phone. Can you reach it, kiddo? Slam Poetry Workshop? That sounds fun. Not that I actually know much about slam poetry or workshops, but that sounds fun. Nice! That is cool! You!
Aww,
come on.
Just from the standing of.
Nice! Kick ass! That is awesome, Marissa. That is awesome. Oh, damn it. Move.
ready to proceed.
Okay.
The slaves have been spreading stories about the bird.
Nice. That's awesome. I'm getting tired of resetting this all the damn time. You know what? We're just going to use Maria. 21. You do what? 16? Yeah, we're just going to use Maria.
Please stand clear.
Hell yeah.
Law-abiding citizens.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Those turrets, yo. Huh. Yeah, that's not what I want. Shit. The doctor? Dr. King? Well, there's definitely worse people you could sound like. I'm not entirely interested in being in here for a long ass time. Shit. Okay. Shit. God. Wow. I don't know any German at all, so while I'm looking at that, I couldn't actually tell you what you're saying. Shit, what is shooting at me? What do you guys got? Do you got plasma cells? Oh, you got energy cells. A dead goldfish? Okay. I can see that. Yeah, I think it's awesome that you went ahead and learned how to speak German. I have an uncle who is, honest to God, shit you not, from Mexico, and I don't know any Spanish.
Your work here is done. You have a very bright future ahead of you.
Okay, we're gonna save this really quick.
You've carried out Kaisar's will, but I'm your friend.
Now, I'm going to force science trying to kill the Kaisar. Because I'm stupid like that. Of a dream of dreams. That's a pretty good one. Oh, really?
Always true to Kaisar.
Should have brought something to read.
I got a girly magazine. You can read that.
I felt the ground shake a while. Let's press on, shall we? As I was telling you before, you have an interest in his death, too. If you know where to find him. It's called an auto dock. As the name, you can treat broken bones, cuts, punctures, scrapes. Makes for a powerful gift.
Nice.
A culture that forbids painkillers and is largely ignorant. Complete your mission.
Oh, it took my holdout weapon even. Can I punch him to death? I don't think I can punch him to death. Okay, I kinda knew that was gonna happen.
Just when the standing around.
Yeah, I can't imagine that German grammar is a whole lot different than what little Spanish grammar I know, because the words get like turned around. Nice. Man, how do I get out of this shithole? I can't wait to come back and kill you all, because I'm totally going to come back and kill you all. You're not who I need to talk to. Are you who I need to talk to? Who the hell?
You're the visitor I've heard some of the legionaries talking about. I haven't had the pleasure. I have crossed paths with Lake.
Oh, cool. He's got all kinds of shit. Too bad I don't want any of it.
You see,
I've got to find the right way out of here so I can get my equipment back.
Awe, are you ready to return to Cottonwood Cove?
Okay. It's one of those things I would really love to hear how those words actually sound when spoken. Because I think that'd be really cool. I don't know any German. Actually, I got curious enough that I actually watched a German streamer today on Twitch for a little bit during my lunch hour. Because I mean, other languages, I find them so cool, but I can't speak any of them because I'm... I'm an idiot like that, let's be honest.
Be advised, the Lucky 38 is not open to the general public. Trespassers.
Oh yeah, I think... I mean, I really... If I could learn other languages... Like, had I been smart enough to learn Spanish in high school... I blew Spanish off as a joke in high school, which I really shouldn't have, considering I have an uncle who is from Cozumel, Mexico. I blew all that shit off in high school, and now, yeah, it's just not, I'm not going to learn a language, but I really should, you know, it's something that people should strive to do. I mean, I learned a little bit of Spanish again when I lived in the city for a little bit, because when I first moved up there, I worked at McDonald's, and of course, You're going to learn a little bit of Spanish because most of them are immigrants. Half of them of the illegal sort.
The foundation store. Is laid. My Securitron. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the attitudes of some lesser groups while we wait for season. Outside New Vegas at what was once called Nella. They are, shall we say, aggressively reclusive. Artillery of this sort has a range of several miles. If not, then I want to make sure that the boomers don't sign. Well done. The boomers' firepower. Your next assignment won't take you far. As the decisive encounter between the bull and the bear looms close, my concerns about the... I've never expected loyalty, mind you. A reliably underhanded tribe is just as constant to deal with as one that always runs true. But that's just it. Lately, the Omerta's cooperatives... The Omertas are fanatically loyal. Gomorrah's receptionist happens to be one. For years, she passed on. A few months ago...
Oh, now! Leveled! Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Spanish either. The words are backwards. It's all backwards. I'm not a huge fan of it. Damn it. I don't know what to put the points in. I guess we'll just go guns. Yeah, we'll do guns up to 75 and we'll just start moving shit up. That one. Actually, I don't know what the hell that does. But I do know that we want... I don't really need that one either. I don't fucking know. Alertness, robotics expert. You know what? We're gonna do robotics expert. Nice. That is awesome. Well, and I mean, to be quite honest, German is like a very aggressive language when I've heard it spoken. It just sounds like
you're looking for a good time.
You talking to me? Hey. That's still bad. They'll let you kind of start talking to the hookers, but they won't. But German always seems like such an aggressive or violent language.
Hey, no one but Omer.
Hi.
I sure do. All right.
Nice.
Not much of a rumor, but I hear the Tops is always looking for new talent. I knew someone would call in that. Sorry, they don't tell me their plan.
Oh, again.
Sorry. They don't tell me their plans, and I don't want to know.
Okay.
All I can tell you is to find Cacino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to... Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business.
Nice.
Bye.
I like that.
King sold out to the NCR, huh? Might be worth a sit down with him.
You know, and that's the thing is, it sounds like a really good idea to me too. Hey, Camo, how's it going? Hey.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. Business. What the? Now you start talking real clear. I don't give half a dick what you heard. You again? What the fuck do you want? I banged Lot's wife and licked her salty ass. The fuck do I look like? I'm the one asking the questions here. Now tell me why you've been dropping
my name
before I get some muscle over here and we find a private place to talk.
I love it! Oh my god! Oh. Also, again, my allergies are still kill a bitch bad. Now it's moved into I hack all the damn time. Right? I'm not sure I'd like to receive anything from him. I'm really gonna think. I think I'm on the wrong level, though. I don't think this is the level I am looking for. No, really, I don't think it is. So let's go up to the sweets level and see what's up here. How are you doing tonight, Camo? Really? Pfft. 75. What is my... You know what? I think my lockpick item is pretty close. There we go. 94 now. I don't know what the hell I'm in here looking for. Or if this is even the right room. Is this even the right room? Yeah. Pre-war book. I don't even know what the hell I'm looking for in here. Oh, I'm doing awesome, man. Doing awesome. My dad's procedure, shit, Tuesday went really, really well. Had a pretty good day yesterday. So yeah, things are actually going really, really good for me right at the moment. Pretty happy with how things are going. I don't care that I lost karma. You know, the thing about it is why even tell me if I lost karma when it's something that doesn't matter? Oh. Well then.
Holy shit, you've been in Lucky 38? You meet the overboss in there?
Oh yeah. Yep. It's gone well. I mean, the only kind of crappy part about it is my dad's procedure is on Tuesday, and so I didn't get the stream Tuesday. I didn't stream Tuesday night. And that's just because by the time I got back from where they did the procedure, it was like, oh my god, late.
I guess those kids.
And I just, it wasn't going to happen.
You again. Where the fuck did you get the... That book can get me killed at the wrong people. Can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop.
Hmm.
Alright, alright. I know not at home in the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family.
Oh, nice.
I can help you get that dirt. You got me by the
field boss around here.
Okay, so.
Hey, hey! Bye.
I am very much excited for Fallout 4. Actually, one of the things I plan on adding to my overlay is a countdown for Fallout 4. I just haven't done it yet. Yeah. Marissa, it's not that cold. You live in the Midwest. I live in the Midwest. We don't live that far away from each other. I'm sure it's not that cold.
I tell you, not at home is gonna have his day.
It's been in like the 40s. Who trains the help? Because she is not a very good pole dancer. She is not even by the pole.
I wouldn't mind taking a bite of you.
Pole dancer. Pole dancer. She's not even by the pole. And she's not really even dancing that well.
There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion. Yeah, I hope. I can pay you for it, of course. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning. Maybe. Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while on this. They're arming themselves like an army. They also brought in a specialist named Clancy. I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. Seems like a nice guy, but he makes me... He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking a gambler. He's a skittish little fucker.
Nice.
He spends half the day pumping his body full of chems. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to... The bosses got him by the short hairs. We covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets... No, just that it involves guns and muscle. Also that... Okay, you can find...
All right. More shit to do. Oh, God. Be nice to this one, Marissa. Be nice to this one. I don't know where in the hell I'm going. I'm just gonna save it and we're gonna go places. Okay, apparently down here is not where I needed to go. Maybe I need to go all the way to the sweets level again. Fuck if I know.
I got kicked out of Ultralux the other day. Man, there's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion.
Oh, shit. I don't know where in the hell I'm going. Hello. Be as nice as you can be. How's that sound?
Looks like the war's ratcheting up. I hear the NCR's bringing... Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something? A little bit of this and... I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. Cacino. Yeah, I've heard the name. Goodbye.
He doesn't even seem to know who the hell Cacino is. What the hell am I supposed to do anyway?
Good to see you again. Hope you're winning some money. Little.
Okay, well, you're completely useless then. don't want his eyeglasses. I want something on him. Wait. Where's he at? I don't know what true police stories are, but it sounds like a good idea. Sexy sleepwear. Can tell you what, it is not sexy on me. Just saying. Wait, what's that? Cigarettes? Meh. This guy's like, he's got nothing up here. I don't know what the hell this guy does, but he's like squeaky, fluff, and clean.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place.
I'm not gonna make trouble in the boss's place. Quit bitching. I guess the other one's like down somewhere else. Maybe on the main floor or banging a hooker. Let's go double check down here really quick in the brimstone. I'm guessing that was a mail hooker. Hello. Shit. Oh god, stuck on the door. And who knows what they've got on these doors. Okay, I don't know where. Oh, maybe there's a dude back here?
Welcome back to Gamora. Find yourself a girl or a
guy. Oh, don't go live. You don't want to do that. Okay. Have fun, Marissa. Where in the hell? Like, seriously, I've got no idea where this other Troika guy is. It's Big Sal. That's not who I want to talk to. Who the fuck are you? Bartender? That's not who I want to talk to. Yeah, that's usually how it works for me too. Yeah, I've really got no idea where the hell I'm supposed to be going now. So I need to go to the Gamora lower lobby. And he's all the way on the other end of the Gamora lower lobby. Because he's filling some poor girl with his, stuff. Wait. These are the elevators that go up, right? Yeah, damn it. Oh, this is where I need to go. Right?
Things are getting stranger every day.
Oh, these are where the manhookers are at. Okay. I don't know if this is the right direction at all. There we go.
Who are you? I didn't do any. Pacino what? What do you want?
don't even like to think about it. All that got... I took some Kims with the girl I was with, but I never black out. Next thing I knew, I woke up, she was lying next to me, stabbed dead. There was a knife next to the bed, and I was covered in her blood.
Oh, shit.
That night, mostly buff out. I like to cut it with a little bit of jet and wash it down with some... What? Yeah.
Nice.
All right. I keep a little switchblade tucked away with... When I saw the body, I started screaming. And if they offered to keep silent about what happened, if I agreed to help... All right. You do that for me? I'm not sure. You again. Yeah? Well, fuck that. The bosses have... More power to you if you can, but keep...
Well, fuck.
Holy shit, you been in Lucky 38? You meet the overboss in there?
Shit, yes. I'm the king shit, yo. I love how all these quests turn into... Go talk to this person, now go talk to this person, now go talk to this person. Okay, now that you talked to all these people, we want you to do quests for us. It's like, fucking really? Let's go to the main level? I think? Is that how I got up there? Or, no, that was up on the suites level, I think. Shit.
Welcome back to Gamora.
No, that wasn't on the suites level. That was on the main level, I think. Hell, I don't know what level I was on. I was on a level. Go back down to the main level. This is already just annoying the living shit out of me.
I know the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is.
This is annoying the living shit out of me. Okay, that goes downstairs. Toilet. Oh, shite. You still out there, Camo?
I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
That's where I need to go. I just need to go back up to the strip and kill House. I know it's down there. It's all Securitrons. You know what? Screw this. I'm not even going to mess with this. We're going to just go kill House. That's the plan. We're going to go kill House. All the other shit has just become too much effort. I went to the wrong damn place. I want to go to the penthouse. Okay. I'm gonna save it. Yep. Oh, fuck.
recent disturbance at the tops has been resolved. Do not be afraid to patronize the tops.
Last time I just like flew right. Last time I just flew right past these guys, and it was after they'd been upgraded even. Shit. Yes. Shit. We may have made a mistake. Actually, I think we're at 29 now.
Enjoy all the Vegas Strip has to offer.
Do I got a stealth boy on me? Nope. Do I have a buff out on me? I do. I think I'm crippled. I'm not crippled anywhere. I need to fix my rads. I'm down to 500 or so rads. Oops. I don't think I'm ever going to be an authorized user.
Targeting. Shit.
Oh, I gotta use that. There we go. This is what we're waiting for, guys. This is what we're waiting for right here.
Why? You're
Don't care. Now, I'm not going to save it just in case.
Oh, goodbye.
Oh, he's broken for all time. Okay, now we gotta go talk to Yes Man. Because that's what we want to do now, is we want to talk to Yes Man and see if we can get Yes Man to come with us.
Oh, hi again. You already took Mr. House is out of the picture.
All right, baby. There we go.
My cousin and his wife are a fastidious couple.
I wonder if I can have her follow me now.
Just when the standing around with
penthouse.
Hi, this is Big. Here goes. I'll just take that flat.
Oh, nice.
Mr. House had quite a setup here. I can access his data banks and view telemetry on every Securitron on the network has been upgraded. Pretty neat, huh? The Securitrons at the fort are on standby. I see a status log here confirming that the Mark II OS upgraded in scope. They'll be all set to go once we boost my transmit. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like I think you should visit the other families on this strip. The Omertas and the... And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the Boo... Really? Talk about... Now they'll only blow up the right sorts of people. That's what matters. That's
nice.
One down, four to go. I remember that Benny used to pay a reception... Cons are just... They've been kicked around a lot, but no one's... They were one of the tribes the three families pushed out. So they settled at Bitter Springs, but they kept being so obnoxious, the NCO... So then, they settled at... Any... From what I understand, Benny didn't like them, though. Don't hurry on my account. Anything? Some of Mr. House's guys said that he'd lost a bunch of... Telemetry showed that they'd been attacked with inner...
Oh, nice.
There must be a bunch of them. They go around in big suits of power. They just have a thing about technology. All I'm saying is, not much of a chance they'll accept it. If... Don't...
I like it.
Goodbye.
Oh, she left. That's not good.
Aw, just with...
Continuing patrol.
What the hell quest do I got now?
One of the ranger vets looked at me and I just about surrendered.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it, but you're still gonna... You'll get...
What do I have as a holdout weapon anyway? Oh, nothing, because it was a knife that they gave me. Damn it, I forgot all about that, that it was an actual knife that they gave me.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is.
Hey, you're Pacino. Ah, Trike. What, that he's a murdering...
Okay, I'm gonna save it and see if I can use something that ups my speech high enough that I can get that. Get that speech check done. I'm sure it won't end well for me, but just gotta see if I can get it up. I don't think I can, though. Oh, there we go. Meeting people.
You got something you need?
Aw, that sucks. There we go.
Nah, I don't... Yeah, that sounds alright to me.
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass?
I like that. Okay, we'll let Troik know he's out of his contract now. See if there's a... It's like I'm sitting here thinking there ought to be an easy way to do this. There's got to be an easy way to get fucking downstairs. Then I remember that there's just really not. How the hell did I get down there? Yeah, it's down here. Because he likes to... He rows the other, yeah. Shit. I don't know which way I'm going. Here we go. I think Troik goes down here.
I'm glad they don't let just any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
You again? Holy shit. Really? Okay. They're keeping them in a little utility section down off the bay. I don't know what they're arming themselves for. I'm pretty proud of myself. The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic.
Nice!
He marks some containers as food and medical and packs them with guns and other shit. From there, it took just a couple of greased palms to get someone to let me cherry pick... As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite, I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hope... Thermite is a mix of rust and aluminum dust. If you add a little heat, a massive amount of... It gives off enough heat to melt through just about anything. Okay, here's the thermite in a key. I rigged the light switch outside the room to kick off a spark big enough to hold the thermite.
As soon as we're done talking, I'm gonna make myself like a ghost.
Okay. Nice. How long are these, Oh, nice. Oh, these must be the thermite cases? But how do I use the thermite? Oh, is the thermite like an item? Or how do I use the thermite? There's the thermite. There we go. Might as well take what I can. Because they got some kick-ass weapons in here, that's for frickin' sure. Come on. Now, let's save this really quick. Nice.
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass?
I like that. That was pretty kick-ass. I still don't like my screen going frickin' blank on me, though. Oh shit, wrong way.
Things are getting stranger every day.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Whoa, you managed to pull that.
Now we cut off. As long as they're alive, they can start up their plans again. They're a little bit upset about what's been done to Muck. There isn't gonna be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. When they're gone, I'm gonna run.
Okay. Let's go take care of the bosses.
Get ready. I'll keep.
Those kings finally got who's the real boss around.
There we go. Now, where the hell are these guys? Oh, New Vegas, come on. It crashed on me, guys. It crashed on me. And now it won't give me my mouse back so I can actually close it. It won't give me shit. It hard locked my computer. There we go. I still don't got my mouse, though. Okay. There we go. I got the task manager up. Come here, little mousey, mousey, mousey. Okay. Alt-E. There we go. Got it. Mouse is back. I think that's where we're at. There's some button that I'm hitting that is actually like making that my death counter change. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna start, sorry, I was messing with the keybinds. I'm gonna blow my nose and then we'll continue New Vegas. Alright. Please stand by. All right. Oh, that man, that's so far behind. Not really.
Hey, what can I do for you?
This is not going to go the way I want it to go. It's a tarp! I'm guessing the bosses are back here somewhere.
Glad that fucker house is gone.
Okay, so the one boss is usually like right here.
Hello.
There's the thug. Oh, here we go. They're gonna shoot at me.
Hey, there's that gun I promised you. I suggest using it while they are talking.
We have some words. Take a seat on the couch so we can get to talking.
Save it right here.
So I assume. All right.
Over here.
Shit. I should have shot at them before I ever sat down. Nice. I like the fact that they like me after I killed their bosses. Big Sal's password, huh?
Hey, thanks for all the hard work back there. Of course, after all you did...
Nice. We'll count that as the one, boys and girls.
Hey, if I wasn't working right now, I'd show you a real nice time.
You're not very good at dancing. And you're not very good at stripping on the stripper pole either. I'm not sure how good of a time you could possibly show me. You know what, though? I am going to go ahead and save scum some 21. I've got 15, 19, he's got what? I think he's got 20. I gotta go. I'm gonna stay right there. You know what? Let's just max bet it. Why not? I don't care. I don't know what the queen is. Shit, how do I not remember what the queen is? Shit. I'm like at 17 or 18. Guess I'll just stay. Did I win? I won. We're gonna go and exit. Nice. Not that I know what. I don't know what that many Gamora chips gets me, but nice. Oh. I'm too heavy now. By a lot, shit. Okay. Shit. That was some sawed off shotguns. Okay. Hello, Harold.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yep. Pretty much everything I don't want to carry. Oh shit, that's like a brand spanking new submachine gun. Thank you.
What do you need? Bye.
Okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and make another heart save. And now, we're going to go see about killing the Legion. Let's see how much Legion we can get killed. What? Oh. Basically, I just want to see how much Legion I can kill. I've got 650 rounds. This ought to be fun, right?
Hey!
I don't remember what kind of ammo this gun takes. But wasn't the kind that he had. Basically, I'm gonna see what I can do by killing every single Legion guy I can.
Like that?
Shit! Shit! Holy crap! Well then! That is crazy! They just... I don't know what shot me in the head, but something just headshot me like no tomorrow. I don't like that I gotta tell her to follow me every single stupid damn time.
Aw, just when the state.
It sucks that this casino isn't open. I'd like to open up this one, that'd be cool. Because it's like the classiest casino of them all. It's got the marble floors and shit. Now, how the hell do I get out of here again? There we go. Alright, let's go see what this other group is doing. Is this it? LVB station? What the frick is that? Oh.
Please obey all within laws.
Won't be missing Mr. House, that's a given. Strip's better off without him.
Hello. Did you need Well, there's Vault 21 in the NCR. Vault 21 is a small hotel and gift shop. The NCR Embassy is the headquarters for the NCR. Well, there's the Lucky 38, Ultralux, Gamora, and the Top. The Ultralux is the nicest casino on the Strip. Gamora is the favorite of the NCR troops on the Strip.
All right.
The Tops is the cool place to be right now. Lots of... If you want to catch a show and have a few drinks, you should... Don't know much. That's where Mr. House and his Securitrons... Probably...
I wonder if I can walk through here. Huh. I figured at least they would, like, try to keep me out. So is this also the Lucky 38 on this side? Yeah, I just can't get in from this side. That's the Top, so this must be the Lux here.
Howdy. Interested? Nope. Strictly to vend anything here on the Strip, you gotta register.
At the end of each day, you keep half of what you made. Yep, he makes the rules. It's steep, but it's... Non-alcoholic beverages and snacks. It's the most amazing place in... There are three casinos open for business. This here's the monorail station leading in from Camp McCarran.
Oh my goodness.
See you.
Hello.
Does that mean I get half of everything they make? Because if I do, kick ass. That would be awesome sauce.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble... My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience, but we simply can't have anyone waving their weapon. Please. They'll be handled.
Hmm.
I love the mask. It's like being at a fancy ball.
You watch yourself around, Mr. Gunderson.
Beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for someone. You ain't seen a young man? Ain't nobody got... Ain't got one Brahmin unaccounted for across a dozen ranches. But I'm here. Yep, got a whole... Used to just have the one ranch. But land was easy. Before I knew it, I was running one. Now
nice.
Everywhere I go, folks I never even met shake my hand and call me... Made me a special arrangement with the hotel. A lot of people out there resent success. Might want to take a... If I'd have been thinking, though, I'd have had him watching my boy. My boy, Ted. He was right here. I didn't leave him but a minute. He was never one to stay tied down to a spot. Got most of my staff out looking for him now. I'd be... Of course, if he does that, I'll whoop him till his skinny hide turns to leather for putting me through this. But that don't... That's between... But let's just say they control the food supply.
Oh. Room,
and I got lots of food to give. But that... That's what they call themselves, the folk that run this place. They're the ones... Some of them got masks, too. Real hard to trust folks like that. I don't...
Hello. Welcome to Top Shelf. The drinks cost twice as much during happy hour, but they draw twice the attention. Farewell.
That's messed up. I don't think they understand how happy hour is supposed to work.
I've heard you have to make reservations at the Gourmand years in advance.
To eat at the Gourmand is to spoil the palate. I can't bring myself to eat anywhere else.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something. Hold on.
Good day. Those are all members of the White Glove Society. Our founder Marjorie gave us all a dress code. In her words, we must dress in such a way that no one can be said. As for the masks, actually, that's not true. I think Marjorie likes them for the mystery they create and the way they make it clear. But you didn't hear that. Must have forgot. Farewell.
Okay.
How may I be of service, sir? My, such a popular question. The White Glove Society has only just made itself known to the... Were we always so refined? I'd be lying if... Not everyone can wear the finest clothes. But surely we can agree that the most... Indeed.
Okay.
I guess those kings...
See if I can talk to this Marjorie and see what the hell she's doing.
Welcome to the Ultralux. I do, but one can...
I suppose it is a label. We at the White Glove Society are all and as its founder, I suppose. What else? It's put us in a rather delicate position, you see. But our executive chef, Philippe, has transformed ramen steak into a delicacy. But a delicacy is just that, delicate. And if the gourmand serves staples, it would no longer draw the caliber of people it deserves. It would be a diner or a family restaurant. So as much as we'd all love for there to be enough steak for everyone.
That was it?
Welcome to the Ultralux.
That's it? The Gamora was this big overarching story with blah 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 and yappity smackity pappity. These guys are just like, yeah, we just don't want everyone to have extra steak.
You'd be crazy to put...
You ain't heard anything about my boy. I'd be more than happy to have you. Hey, there'd be a lot of money in it. And if he ain't, you can...
Okay.
Put your money on either side of the coming battle.
What quest does it think I want to be on? Yeah, no, we're gonna go with... There we go. This is probably the intrigue, blah 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 quest. Yeah, there we go. This is going to be the quest that starts everything.
Welcome to the Ultralux. This again? I thought this was all settled. I know our reputation hasn't always been spotless. For the last time, the White Glove Society... There was an investigator who came through here last week. Well, you can already guess what probably happened, can't you? And that young groom just did... A man? Well, then this... I'm going to have a word with my... Whether these people are found or... Why, yes, I think... I had our maitre d' Mortimer offer him a compliment. You see? The White Glove Society... Now, didn't I already tell you that we don't do that sort of thing? We do not engage in though we haven't always been the White Glove Society. But that's all changed now. We've evolved. Welcome to the Ultralight. You disgust me. How dare you say such a... You'll kindly...
Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew she wouldn't go for me saying that. Let's go talk to Mortimer, though.
How may I be of service, sir? I've investigated. This was about the missing bride. So if I might try... Now, ordinarily, we don't give out guests... Let's see. He hasn't checked out yet. If you head back to the hotel rooms, his will be... I hope we can put... Indeed. How may I be of service, sir? Ah, yes.
Okay.
Indeed.
Go up to the hotel rooms. This is gonna be bad.
like that.
Fuck, we're gonna be here all day beating on each other.
You like that? You like that?
I'm not even making a dent with this. I'm not even.
Here we go. Got a trickle strike on him. Oh, he's gonna hit me? No, don't hit me, dude. Okay, time to... Oh shit, did he kill her? Okay, this is it. Steam room, 4 p.m., huh? Well, hello.
I'm so relaxed. Too bad I can't stay longer. But who can at these prices?
Who are you? Matchable? What about... Oh my goodness, me. They must know he was... They'll be watching everyone closely. Mortimer, if he realizes it was...
Oh, man.
Yes. White Glove Society, Mortimer and some of the others have. They've taken many people over the last few months, but always from Freeside. It wasn't enough. Lately, they've gone for tourists here on the... I guess that's the hazard of a cannibal becoming a gourmet. It's hard to please. The girl, the one who disappeared. Because I distracted her fiancé while...
Oh, well, fuck.
Some of the White Gloves began meeting privately a while back. I started attending because I thought it was a... Then they started talking about returning to the old ways, and there was... He's alive, as far as I know. The White Glove Society has a banquet every night at 7. It's in our... Mortimer wants to reintroduce humans into our cuisine. Since eating people is a crime we punish by death, he's going... After everyone has eaten it, with no real way to punish everyone, in Mortimer's mind anyway, their minds will be open to the idea of eating... They might, but to him, the legacy of returning to the old ways is worth his own life. Nothing is more important to the society than being on the cutting edge of New Vegas cuisine. He just has to get... I don't know exactly. I wasn't in on it. I think some of them... But you can bet they're keeping him near the gourmand. Our chef, Philippe, has an obsession. It'd be back in the members-only section, so you'll have to be careful. It's guarded both at the lobby entrance and in the access tunnels. I could sponsor you as an honorary member. You'd certainly fit the bill. Otherwise, you'll have to find some way to get inside. Well, they'll all be sampling pre-war wines before. Although, that wouldn't stop any future kidnappings. You'd have to expose... What if his revelation were a lie?
if you could somehow replace Philippe in the kitchen and serve a convincing substitute, you could walk Ted right through the middle of that room after Mortimer speaks. Philippe has been trying to approximate the taste of human flesh for years.
That may be true, but I wouldn't recommend it. He's built a reputation, and it isn't for calm. He's not what he looks like. They call him Hurricane Heck. The man built his empire. Lately, he's been attacking our Brahmin suppliers so he can...
Oh.
He's sort of pounding a nail with a wrecking ball. If you give him the whole story on this, he'd be liable to raise... And God knows...
Okay.
Let's plan on meeting again as soon as... Wait. Did you...
Great. You guys are all like, nah, nothing happened. The real boss around here.
Those freeside thugs aren't worth our time.
Okay. Well, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and save it here because this is where we're going to call it a night. I've completed the main quest. I don't know if I'll be back to do the DLCs. I think I probably will, but we'll have to see. We'll probably kind of bounce between Skyrim and Minecraft for the next couple of days, or, you know, and maybe a little bit more Fallout New Vegas while we kind of wait for things to... Basically, while we wait for Fallout 4 to drop and release, because I thought New Vegas is going to take me a little bit longer to get through than what it did. I figured we'd get like halfway there tonight and that'd be it, but I... Through the main story, I mean. You know, I'd really like to thank everyone for coming out. I really do appreciate it. I hope you guys have a great evening, and I will see you all tomorrow night, 9 p.m. CST.